Since 1891, the Salvation Army Red Kettle Campaign has helped feed millions of people throughout the holiday season and throughout the year. The familiar red kettle making its first appearance at Market Basket in Biddeford this morning. Several volunteers showed up to accept this year's first campaign donations. The Salvation Army of Old Orchard Beach also serves Saco, Arundel, and Biddeford region. Last year, they helped nearly 6,000 people in need. Major Brian Smith says any donation amount is of value.
We just appreciate any donation that people give. A lot of times I think people think, oh, I don't have a dollar to give, but any donation given for others is of value.
The organization is also looking for volunteers to help ring those bells throughout the area. You can learn more about how you can help by visiting their website, nne.salvationarmy.org/oldorchard.